There we go.
Sometime in the form of punishment and corruption. That divine will, equally pious and...
Yeah, good choice, mate. Good choice.
...and will never be able to unravel, was called the miracle.
There be Dick. There be fuck knows what in this game, man. I haven't even played it yet. I've watched some videos and I'm like, fuck yeah, I want to try this shit. I think it's stunning. Conehead. Alright. No more little boy drinks. Time for the pint. You going shopping, are you now, Bucket? Are we going shopping, Bucket? Hang on. I've got to play now. Okay, so... Alright, so we've got to press the left bumper to get... I hope so, I'm fucking here... Look at all the dead people! Jump! Alright. It's an interesting way to take a potion. It's smooth. It is really smooth. Where are we swap? Are we shopping at J-Car? Can we buy a Raspberry Pi, please, Dad? Please, Dad? Yeah. It's a little bit like, you know... It's a bit creepy. Pew! It's really smooth. I've had a lot of people say that, oh, it's not. Or that it's really slow. It feels good. What's that do? Oh, okay, yep, I gotcha. It's like Castlevania a little bit. Nah, we can't buy a Raspberry Pi, mate, because I'll never go home. What is the attack button? That's the attack button. Oh, this is all the tutorial crap. Press Y to rest at the Predio? I don't know what it is. Okay. Save point. We'll call it a save point.
Meow, meow.
Yeah, of course you are. It's better than streaming your face for 14 minutes, Ninja. Oop. Shh, someone's angry. What did I do? Jesus! Whoa! Calm down, big girl. Yeah, we do need to go to J-Car. Even doing here? I don't like this. Whoa. This requires a lot more skill than drunk me right now. Slide, motherfucker! I think I've got it. Whoa. Nail that bit. Oh. That was hectic. Oh yeah, no worries. We'll just throw you straight into a boss fight. Straight into a boss fight. I think I got the pattern down now though. Ooh. Apparently I was guilty of something. Come on, big girl. They ain't easy to get around. Oh, smooth. Come on, big girl. I liked slaying, but fuck, it was hard. I liked slaying a lot. I really did. Hang on. Every time you touch it, Jesus. I've been dying to play this, man. I have really been dying to play this. Yeah. I got the other one. What was it called? Valfaris as well. I didn't like it as much. Only for the heavy metal. I'm going to get my ass kicked in so bad. I'm not good at these games, but... Oh, that's handy to know. You can see what I'm trying to do. It's just trying to get it to pull off because of the hitbox. Oh. Ah. Buckets on the prowl. Oh my god. It's going to be a long night. I really do suck at these games, but I'm going to persist. Ah, let him go. Alright. I need some sausage roll. I need some more wan. Subs already in service, look at that. I gotta get used to playing with a controller. I haven't played with a controller in years, man. I hate them. So. Come, big nuts. Oh, I don't like you already. Oh. Come on, big rocks over here. Jump, Mario! Oh. That was hectic. This would be interesting. One way to wash your hair, I guess. This guy's extreme. Lagging like a shagging wagon in a drag race on a dirt road. Oh, now the game tells me there's other. That's better.
The anguish of the eldest brother has now come to an end. witness to and narrator of the acts of the grievous miracle. Such is my penance, as yours is silence. The cradle of affliction is what you seek. This can be found in the mother of mothers of the churches.
I know. I don't know what the fuck's with the helmet, but I like it. Yeah, more blood for my helm bucket.
However, what I do know is that, according to the rule, one must carry out the three humiliations to gain access to what they
want. Oh, I got to humiliate myself three times. Well, I've already done that in about the space of 20 minutes, so... The excitement is real. I have been itching to play this. This is my game I've been hanging off on all year. Oh, press the button.
As you grip your weapon firmly, you notice that having grown, with more thorns sprouting from it, writhing over the figure of the fall.
Hang on.
The carved into the knob.
Yeah, just headfuck everything, I know. Mate, you're really... Feral, you're really working on trying to get this, my admin bot to, like, just allow every single swear word ever. And making up some new ones. It's awesome. That one? Yeah. What am I supposed to do with the thorn? Well, thank fuck for that. Kill the burb! Kill the burb! That's cool. That's a cool one too. All right. There's the map. Oh, that's cool.
Ah. Oh, there it is. Okay, right trigger and attack button. So I gotta find little babies with wings. What was it? Smash. Hang on. Oh, we're at a town. Okay. The voice acting in this is really good.
Few remain here who can still employ it. But Tirso is mine. There are few of us who still care for the sick and ailing.
Rightio, thanks for that.
With devout kisses, we bless the wounds of those who seek our protection. Thus both we and time outside these walls passes by strangely. In sundowns we need not contemplate. But if your penance happens to carry you under set skies, be so kind as to bring us some ingredients for our ointments.
Open. There we go.
The will in the miracle.
It's a very somber game. I like that it's not that it's not super fast. Oh, rosary beads. It's actually quite relaxing at the moment. The music must be really good or something, I don't know. Oops.
Hmm.
You wouldn't feel like eating pussy afterwards anyway, that's for sure. That's right. Okay, so we can unlock some combat moves. Yeah, I like this. Oh, I don't have the money for that one, that's why. Gee! We'll get that one. Oh, that's cool. Ninja-ing around. Oh, what's that do? There's an angel up there, but I can't reach it. So I just found a dried dick on the ground. Oh. Oh, you slap, don't you? Jesus Christ, I suck at this. Stop throwing shit at me. I can't time that right. Oh, ha, ha. Get my balls kicked in. What's that one? Ah. I don't know what it's supposed to do, but... The struggle is real. Oh, stop it. Wrong button. Too many buttons for a drunk chef to remember. Now I'm getting there. Oh, you can't get past this fucker. God, I suck at these games. Oh, it's a big boy. Oh. Got him. A uvula. Blasphemy! How you doing, Jackie boy? I'm about to die again, I'm sure. This game's actually, like, it's gorgeous, but... You know, I suck at these kinds of games, but who cares? It's pretty. Every part of the buffalo for violence. It's like going to KFC and not eating the ends of your chicken wings, isn't it? If you're not going to eat the whole animal, you deserve violence. Fuck off. Throwing rocks at me and shit. Oh, this game's all about choosing the violence, I think. We're gonna go and heal up. Because I made it and I actually got some treasure, so. Not enough to unlock anything cool, but. It is pretty much a mature age version of Shovel Knight. Except without the shoveling, you just wear a cone on your head. It reminds me a little bit of Diablo 2. I don't know why. Onwards and forwards and backwards and upwards and twirling, twirling. Onwards. Onwards. I'm going mad. This game's like as hard as Dark Souls. If you want to see someone swear at a screen for hours, I'll stream Dark Souls. That game makes me swear. Die. Oh, there's a move you can do. That's cool. You don't need a head. Oh, mate, Dark Souls without a speedrun's mental. Oh, that was cool. That's how you do it. Yeah, greasy bucket on your head with spikes gouged. That's how I'd go to KFC, man, on a big night out. Ready for blood. Stop hitting me. That's honestly how I met Craig. Love story right there. Oh, come on. Oh, you lighting your statues and shit. Oh, my timing sucked. Oh, fuck him. These things annoy me. Come on, fatty. I got an angel. Oh, God. Okay, some people can play with a controller. I fucking can't. I was born with a keyboard and mouse in my hands. These things are for special people. Special fucking people that are not chef, okay? Jesus. Stupid flying fat bird baby, come back here. Ah, just die, would ya? Oh no, there's absolutely zero input lag, man. Like it's the problem. I know my gear's good, and I know my setup's good, and I know everything's running right. But Jesus Christ, you give me a controller, man, and I'm like a retard. I'm like a baby with a rattle. And I can never remember. Controllers aren't intuitive for me. That mean I ain't gonna try, but. It's just foreign. Oh, I'm not ashamed. It's frustrating because it's weird for me. Mind you, I was semi-pro with friggin' controller in Battlefield 4, but you know, maybe my hands are too janky for controllers. Oh, will you fuck off? Oh. Wussa. Wussa. I'm gonna rub my earlobes off trying to chill out here. Okay, this game's too pretty and it's too cool. I'm gonna just go mental trying to beat it. Ah! Ah! Alright. That's ridiculous. Stop it, fat boy. This is why I don't play Dark Souls, just so you know. Yeah, eat it. I'm gonna do that from now on. I'm gonna just smush people. Trash. No worries, buddy. That's satisfying. Oh, I did it again. A little further every time. A little further. But oh my God, is this painful. Meow. Oh, that's cool. That could be useful. Very useful. Oh, wrong button. Oh. Ooh. Oh, someone's chasing me.
Sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
I'm Batman. No, 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 Batman. What the fuck? I'm rid of guilt. Apparently. That was useful. Yay! And ye shall be saved. I don't know who you are, fucko, but you're dead. Tough little fucker. Ah. Touché. Oof. This looks hectic. And I'm dead. Go up. Don't know what that does. Wrong button. Potatoes. That's exactly what's happening to Sheffy right now. Getting Mick fucked by the game. See? Dead! Again! I'm not a masochist, and I suck at these kind of games. There's no skill to it. There's no persistence. There's no... You need to be persistent. No, you don't. You need to frustrate yourself into stupidity to beat these games. But it's pretty, and it sounds good. It's a mystery why I decided to play this now, but... Gorgeous and glorious, but not for me, I would say. Well, I found something. What'd you get? I don't even remember what that... There it is. That's cool. It's the Pope! It's the Pope Mobile. Oh, genius move there, Chef. Got him. I got the Pope. Pope's dead. Chef killed the Pope. No, 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 not now, not now, not now. Oh. Ah. Alright, folks, I gotta hang it up there. I'm not enjoying myself. I really am not. I'm just not. Sorry. Good night.